Shit. Comms are down.
Okay. Clear my throat for this shit. So we see the bathroom loaded up with M4s. Just another day in war without end. Outer Haven. From the man who sold the world. These graphics are tight. I mean, it looks like a game, but just the way they did it is fucking dope. Yeah, this shit is so dope. Pierce Stubbs? Oh my god. I didn't know he was a voice actor for this game. It's amazing. Yo, that shit is so sick. Dang. Just waking up.
Has come to.
V has come to.
Mm-hmm. I don't know, man. They got the, some rose petals flying around in the room and shit.
Guizme.
Guizme.
Guizme. Can you hear me? Are you having difficulty speaking? Can you move your head? Just nod if you can hear me. Look up, please. Very good. How do you feel now? Can you speak? What is your name? When were you born? Can you recall?
Hold on, hold on, you know we gotta look it up. Just checking the internet to see if there's any tricks with the input name. Okie dokie. Now, that's what we doing.
Good. Now then, please try to relax. There is plenty of time.
So online it just says nothing.
I need to tell you something. Please listen and try not to panic. You've been in a coma for quite some time. Yes, yes, I know. You would like to know how long.
Okay, how long?
I'm afraid it's been 9 years.
9 years?
Damn it!
Oh, my goodness.
Nosokoma! Nosokoma! Nurse! Calm down. Calm down. Try not to panic. Wait a second. Try not to panic.
Okay,
right.
Yeah, one man is pissed off. Online just says that's is just the name you get for the save at the end of the game.
How do you feel?
It's been 1 week since you came to. Now, let's try getting you out of that. Nurse. Don't worry. You've lost some strength, but we've been maintaining your muscle mass through massages, CPM therapy, and EMS.
Yo, man, they hooking me up for 9 years.
Now, I need to explain something to you, but you mustn't be alive.
You've got a fucking
9 years ago,
knife stuck in your face.
In an explosion. Shit. Upon examination, we discovered 108 foreign bodies embedded within. In addition to shrapnel, we also found fragments of human bone and human teeth. Most of it was removed, but some of the fragments still remain. They are located near your heart and in your skull. Look at this. The fragments are lodged deep within your cerebral cortex.
Yeah, that shit is so sick.
We couldn't give you an MRI, the metal, you see. But even if we were to extract it, you would most likely suffer a brain hemorrhage. Mental and physical impairment are unavoidable. However, your current status is not like...
You can't see his. I'm trying to see their ID. IDs.
One more thing. This X-ray is on your upper body. You better look now. Best to understand your situation sooner than later. I know it's difficult, but please look down. It's best to see with your own eyes. Be brave.
Oh my god, my hand looks horrible. Nah, I don't know.
No, Sakoma! Grigor! Try to calm down! Calm down! Please! Calm down!
Just like staring at his teeth and shit.
Yes, yes. Calm down. Yes.
Okay.
Yes.
Staring up his nose. Ugh, waking up again. 5 weeks later. Oh shit, two.
It's true. There are those who wish you would never woken up. You shouldn't be dead. But you're not. The wheels are in motion. Your enemies are everywhere. We must alter your appearance immediately. Otherwise, I fear you won't leave this place alive. It's a wide open world out there, so there's something we need to take care of first. I'm going to change your appearance. We have no other choice. What you look like, however...
Yo, dang, I gotta do all this shit? Oh, shit. How many are there? 28? I mean, I guess this shit. I don't fucking know. What is that? Oh, I guess it's just none. Thank you. I don't know, man. I just don't look like that. Let's get someone into real cheeks. It's a problem with the character, man. Okay. Whoa. I didn't make it through lip thickness. This is like the worst me ever. It doesn't look anything like me. It's because I fucked up the eyes, right? No, my eyes don't look like that though. That's closer to me. Fucking hairstyles suck, man. Oh shit, they got features? I'm about to go in. Nah, they're all kind of fucking whack. Why would you want a tattoo? That's pretty much more my style. Okay, I think I'm getting there, man. Oh, it's the eye color. That's what's hurting me here. Okay, and then looks enough like me. I'm getting real into this, man. Shit's crazy. Yo, man, they got the mean guy shit. Alright, I got to be done with this shit. This shit is too much. Too much. They give you some whack ass hairstyles. And they just let you mold the face. Like. Pretty cool. Oh shit. They don't even look that different. What did they do? Cut his hair?
Now, let's remove these bandages. Your face has healed nicely. To tell you the truth, these bandages were more for your protection. To hide you from those who want you dead. As of today, your name is Ahab. Forget everything. Your name, your past.
That chunk looks sick.
This is you as you've lived until this day. Tomorrow, it becomes a phantom.
Where the fuck is the gun?
Not yet. The patient and the next bed's on my face. Of course, consider it done.
Yeah, this junk is so sick the way he looks around. Yo, this is so sick. Yo, this is so sick.
Okay, have time to go.
What happened to the woman?
The woman? We gave her a light. She took the short way down.
Who are you?
Where am I? You're talking to yourself. Been watching over you for 9 years. You can call me Ishmael.
What the hell is going on?
Well, yeah, it's so sick.
In the land of the living. Bad news? The world wants you. On your feet, soldier. The whole place is coming down. Need a little pick-me-up? Here. Nothing like a little digoxin to get you back in the game. Come on!
This graphic engine is so weird, man. Yo, this sound is so sick.
Let's take the stairs.
Okay, that's to the right. Why would he just let me get out of here like this? When does some guy go take the stairs and just run off and think that, like, a dude who's crawling with one arm... I don't even have two arms to army crawl. Like, I'm gonna take a break. Dang, man. My man's making me go for the fucking long haul here. Yo.
What the hell is that? Something's coming.
You fucking think? Some shit just floated through the fucking wall. This guy's a dunzo. Right, man, well, we'll dip on that guy. We don't need him coming around. Join the Fox team.
Drugs kicked in? Good, let's hurry. Next time you hit yourself, it's always good to try and mend your injuries while hiding from the enemy. Over there.
You know, the graphics for this game are crazy looking, man. You know, like, it looks fucking weird like a game, but then some of the lighting is just so sick. Shit look real as fuck.
This way, hurry.
Yo, my man. Trying to run up on me and shit?
Keep your head down. Thank you.
bullet went through his head? Or was that the side he was on? Let's move, yo. That shit scared the shit out of me.
Help me. I don't want to die.
What the fuck? How would the other dude not have killed them two? It's like a whole team that just went through. Fucking crawl, man. Man, why would they just have that shit on them real quick? It's not like everybody carries a torch on them.
Move, go!
Yeah, I mean, you know they're making me go back to that part.
I'm Agricola. Come on.
Man, they're gonna make me walk through people.
What's happening out there?
It's all right. We'll be okay.
Can't see what's happening.
You hear that? What's going on?
Hey! Oh, Frost again.
Hey!
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 I can't see what's happening.
What is that? What's happening out there? Does anybody know?
Hey!
Should have sucked.
Get out!
Yeah, this shit is crazy. What the fuck is he doing? Yo, I'm good. Yo, what the fuck? Yo, these angles are crazy.
He came in here. Keep looking. This way.
Blend in with the bodies. Get down on your stomach and crawl. If you move, we're done for. Play dead. Freeze. Don't move. Thank you.
Yo, this is so sick, man. I don't even have anything to say while I watch this shit. The music is crazy, the sound effects. Crazy smoke effects, man. Dang, man, come on, he hit the sprinkler system? Oh shit. Yo, I thought I was supposed to go that way.
Don't you die on me. Ahab. Ahab.
Ahab. Don't die on me. Oof. Let me see. There we go. Dang, it just won't let me escape, huh? Ooh, bouncing off of him. Blah.
We'll have to take the stairs down.
Just trying to look, you know, admire some of the work around here. Hanging up the old artwork. I got a belt. We ain't going that way, bro. We gotta go through this door right here. Or that door, man. Dang, I couldn't even tell the difference. Who the fuck just shot him? these motherfucking back. Okay, so I picked up a gun. Shit, what the fuck?
I'll run interference.
Oh, I don't think I was supposed to do that. What the fuck? I guess I gotta learn how to play this fucking game. I'll take the death. Dang, man, how long is my man gonna stay here for? Oh, fucking duh. What the fuck am I doing? Wait, I don't have to sneak out of here? Yeah, that's the way I'm trying to go. What the fuck? Yeah, Jungle is so sick. Graphics look dope. Yo, these two are fucking... This thriller is fucking crazy. I love it, man. I wish that this guy, though... I wish his model was a little different looking, but... Yeah. Can I get the fuck out of here, though? Dang, how many dudes they got? And if they all start shooting, I'm done though. It's retarded, man. Yeah, that sounds sick. Dang, man, she just tried to run his ass over? It's crazy. Can I just... get the fuck out of here. I don't know, man. I'm just not gonna do it.
Get in!
Okie dokie. Yo, this shit is so crazy. My man is done. Wasn't wearing a seatbelt. Should have buckled up. I'm so dizzy watching this shit though, for real. Like, I just want to play the game. This shit is disorienting sometimes. He's a whale rider? A whale, swallow, horse rider.
Get on! I'm on your side! Hurry! Hurry! Hang on!
But what was he doing this whole time, though? He's just riding a horse around the fucking hospital?
Use this! Watch our backs! Shoot him!
Yeah, no, I'm good.
Just hold him up a little longer!
Dang, I guess you gotta shoot him. See, man, come on, this game be fucking with you like that. You know when you shoot him, you get the bullets back. But he's fucking blowing up fire trucks, and now he's riding a horse? Doesn't even make sense.
Use this! Watch our backs! Shoot him!
It's apparently not that slow. Music's kind of dope, though. The fire just was about to attack. He's back. Yo, codename check. Alrighty. I think we're gonna stop for here right now. Let this be the episode. That was obviously episode 0, the prologue. As always, thank you guys for watching. Peace.